Hello everyone, welcome back to some more Project Zomboid. I'm gonna jump straight in. Should be, yep, all good. TV show on, that's what I'd like to see. Let's get this going, got plenty to do. And only 1 hour real time to do it in before night time gets here. Right, so first off, get me a free experience. Still cooking. Don't know why it's only been cooking, but can't complain. Right, need some food. Don't think I have anything in here, really. Gonna have to start bringing all the stuff into the actual base at some point. Let's see what we got. I'll just have some crisps. And I should take a bag with me. Right, put the carpentry over. Keep the Molotov cocktail and lighter. I'm not too sure what I'm actually going to do. Oh god, that didn't do much, did it? I do need to get fuel before the power cuts out. I still need to look for the magazine to use generators. But it's where to go. I either go and try and get to the fuel pumps. That's a lot of zombies. Or I could see what's in these buildings. It might pay to have a quick look through these. You never know what you'll find in them. Right, so I'll take the black one. If it starts, yes, it's getting. Well, I need fuel. Ah, there we go. Oh, right, yeah, because I got it set up. Deal with these few. That's what I like to see. There's another one somewhere. Oh, fuck me. Okay, well, must have attracted more than I thought. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Just to run them over. Oh god, and breathe. Oof. Okay. Any keys? I do need to take another leather jacket, because that thing saved my life last time. Go on, someone has some keys. Leather jacket, he's got a hole in it. Perfect. Check the condition. not too bad. Wheels are a bit meh, but not too bad. Nice, two more vehicles. I do need more vehicles. One, and then two. There's probably more cars around here, but I can always come back for them. It's not like I'm gonna take these now anyway. But I'll know they're here. Well, until I forget anyway. Okie dokie. Right, so I doubt very much there'll be much in here. I expect there probably will be more water coolers though, so that'll be a handy, because you will get rainy days when you just can't do anything. I should take a pen. Start marking off the buildings I've gone through. never know. I don't plan on dying though, so. But then no one does. May as well take that, you never know. Okay, just dismantle them while I'm here. Fuck it, take the screwdriver. Stay fuck in there. Shit away. Right, see what else is in there.